Deep Thoughts by Henning Ohlenbusch. The presidents of the past had it easy. They posed for portraits exactly the way they wanted to be portrayed, serious and earnest. If cameras were prevalent back then, there would be shots of Lincoln with jelly on his face, or Washington with his fingers stuck in a musket. If you ever come across a vampire during the day, be very careful. It might have rabies. The sign said, "Employees must wash hands." I waited for half an hour and nobody showed up. So finally, I just did it myself.